flying through space, man. I'm flying through the neon dream. I break this joystick, I'm getting too into it. You know, I've been a gamer since I was a little kid, playing all kinds of games, you know? I travel with a PS4, so I'm always gaming even on the road. And I'm a perfectionist as well, so like whenever I play a game, I want to beat it. I want to get like all the coins, I want to find all the quests, I want to find all the little things that are missing, all the Easter eggs in the game. I'm always, like whenever I'm in the studio, I'm taking breaks, finish a song, start gaming a little bit, you know, pull your mind away from real life for a minute and just zone out, get into a game. What's up, guys? First gaming console, probably Commodore 64. I mean, I'm 39, so I was playing games when it was a little stick, like a little pitfall. But one of my favorite games is Skate or Die. Skate or Die! When I'm on like a bus tour, or when I'm on like the Europe summer tour, where we're traveling every single day, I bring my console, PS4. Injustice 2 is definitely up there. Call of Duty is definitely up there. Those two are like my go-to, especially because when I'm on the road, I like to play with friends. So we're always just battling and betting, stupid bets. The largest bet that I've ever made on a video game was $10,000. And that was to charity. So me and Kitty, we played on Twitch and we did a $10,000 bet. I love doing these kind of bets, you know, they're the best. I don't like playing games without betting, right? And so it's up to you, the wager. But it doesn't necessarily have to be money, so don't worry about that. How many push-ups can you do?
I can do 20.
20? So let's do 50. You have to do 50 in less than 1 minute. And if you don't do it in 1 minute, you have to do another 50.
That's like
in 2 minutes.
One every second.
You gotta do it. If you lose, let's rock and roll. Okay, are you ready? Are we doing 2 out of 3, or are we gonna just all right, let's go 2 out of 3. Let's go. Boom. Sweep the leg Johnny move. I'll be getting close. Boom. See that combo? There it is. I got you on one. I think you might be doing the push-ups if you don't keep up with me. Oh, damn, bro. You're like, now you get the moves down, huh? Oh, did I miss it? Ah, yes.
No,
I blocked it. Blocked. I got lucky on that one. It was close, though. It was close. Oh, you got me. I'm in trouble. Oh, I think I'm dead. I got it, you got me on this one. Boom on the slide, boom on the slide, boom. Oh, got a little jackhammer, boom on the slide, boom. Hey, oh yeah, baby. Gosh. Oh, one more hit, I'm dead. Oh, lost, man. Storming, good game, man, good game. So, all right, so I gotta own up to the Aoki boot camp bet. You got the counter ready to go?
I got it.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 50.
Ah, Aoki boot camp. Before I even got into being part of, you know, owning a team, I had to go to one of these conventions and I got to see like the culture being so large. And you realize how there's millions and millions and millions of people now playing games. I mean, they've always played games, like, but it took decades for it to get to this place of organization where it's being respected as a sport. The rest of the world has to take note and realize that this is a new culture, a new industry to be reckoned with. Okay, so this is the first skill-based video game gambling machine. And it's called Steve Aoki's Neon Dream. What you have here is an infinite runner kind of game, and you avoid these red walls, and some of them are moving. Another thing too is the music is a big part. And we have some bangers in here, a bunch of tracks that you can just bang your head to while you're playing. Yeah, just like, raging, man.